The Milky Way is just one of 2 trillion galaxies in the observable universe. With a trillion planets in the Milky Way, are we really alone? We analyse the behaviour of stars, planets and galaxies in order to understand how the universe works. Even on the clearest night, the human eye can only see about 3,000 stars. There are an estimated 300 billion in our galaxy alone. To put this into perspective, there are more stars in the universe than there are grains of sand in the whole world. For centuries, we've been looking up, wondering what is on the other side of the sky. We have begun to answer that question, but humankind has only explored a tiny fraction of the universe. This is just the beginning. Imagine how much more there is to discover and learn. We explore the universe. We discover new planets. We are pioneers. What will you discover at the University of Hertfordshire?